Welcome everyone to episode 38 of Hunting Grounds. It's the semifinals, and that means we have four killers left, and we're 1 week away from championship week. The Golden Hooker will be decided next week on episode 39, but before that happens, we have to see who's gonna kill for it. But before we do, I'd like to thank Avenged Sevenfold for allowing me to use their song Hail to the King as the theme for the Killoffs Season 1. The first matchup of the semifinals this week is the 8th seeded the Wraith taking on the 2nd seed Albert Wesker. And in our main event of the Killoffs, the 14th seed the Cinderella of the Killoffs, the artist, looks to dethrone the first overall seed, the Onyro. It's time, everybody, for the semifinals to begin. The Wraith versus Albert Wesker. Let the hunt commence.
Here. Oh. Ah. Too bad you won't make it much further. You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got? Performance indeed. Just getting started. I'll see you dead! You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Trying to make me angry. Just accept your fate.
Welcome back, everyone, and that was the first match of the semifinals, and the Wraith looked really, really impressive, getting the 4K Massacre and continuing his streak of stepping up his game every week. And he's going to need to do that this week because Albert Wesker has been a beast of the competition, but thing with Wesker is every trial he's had, he sacrificed everyone. This is the first trial that he let a survivor get the hatch, and good game and kudos goes out to the player who played Bill Overbeck in that matchup. Wesker sacrificed 23 survivors in a row before letting Bill escape. Hopefully that isn't his downfall. Let's take a look and see who's the first killer to advance to the finals. In a close match, it's the Wraith upsetting Albert Wesker 99-90, and it looks like that Bill getting the hatch is what did in Big Al finally. He had a great run, 11 weeks straight as the top killer before the Onyro knocked him out. 23 straight sacrifices, that's domination for you. But upsets happen, and the Wraith is now in the finals. Congratulations to the Wraith. And as for Big Al, we will see him return for season 2. It's now time for our main event, the 14th seed, our Cinderella story, the artist looking for her biggest upset of the tournament, as she tries to dethrone the number one seed, the Onyro. Will the clock finally strike midnight for Cinderella, or will she continue her fairy tale run. Let the hunt commence.
Yeah. Ah! Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone. And this trial isn't too hard to figure out. It looks like clock finally struck midnight on Cinderella. There was no glass slipper and there was no prince for the artist. No kill, a four escape. It's no secret that Midwich I hate as a killer. I'm just terrible at that map, and it looks like Midwich claimed another victim on this show. The Onryo, on the other hand, did what the Onryo always does. Condemn, teleport, sacrifice. She got the 4K, and it's pretty clear she's going to be facing the Wraith. But here is the final results. The Onryo has advanced to the finals, easily disposing of the artist 92-13. And I didn't think we would see anyone get lower than the pig's 31 points. But something about the Onryo, she brings the absolute worst out in the killers that she faces. She's dominated everyone she's played, and she's made killers that belong in these kill-offs look like they don't belong by absolutely embarrassing them. The stage has been set for next week. The first seed, the Onryo, takes on the eighth seed, the Wraith, for the Golden Hooker. You will not want to miss episode 39 at all. Thank you, everyone, for watching episode 38 and the semifinal matchups. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. It would help me out and get my channel out for more people to check it out. Everybody, please be safe. Johnny H out. See you next week when we find out who wins the Golden Hooker.